STEM areas, science, technology, engineering, arts and mathematics, have a great gender gap. Difference is even growing in some studies like computer science.
Aware that this loss of women's talent is a leaky pipe dripping in multiple faces, the University of Deusto has put forward several initiatives applied to different audiences and ages.
Things like a traveling exhibition of women technologists, the Ada Byron Award for Spanish Women Technologists, and the Inspira STEAM project.
The Inspira project's main objective is the promotion of girls' scientific and technological vocations in primary education by providing female reference nearby.
To this end, Inspira carries out raising awareness and orientation actions that are carried out on their own accord by professional women from the fields of research, science and technology.
The Inspira proposal is very innovative since it applies group mentoring methodology to promote STEM vocations in primary education.
Inspira te enseña que ha habido mucho machismo en los pasados años, pero que esto no ha de continuar así, ya que hay muchas mujeres fuertes que han hecho muchas cosas importantes.
Inspira es un proyecto muy interesante que va a conocer a unas profesoras que son científicas y que se les da muy bien las mates y todo esto, y que les van a enseñar todos los oficios que están relacionados con la ciencia, la matemática.
Nuestra mentora, Mónica, nos dejaba como sentirnos muy libres y nos lo pasábamos muy bien. Entonces yo siempre estaba como, que llegue el viernes, que llegue el viernes, para hacer Inspira y encima también aprender STEM. Entonces me ha gustado mucho.
With science and technology, you can create and invent things and take active part in all areas of life. If you want to play a leading role in the future, then this is your career. And as the NASA astronaut Mae Jemison would say, never limit yourself because of others' limited imagination.